Science teacher who had been accused of threatening to shoot students and kill his principal had another run-in with the law today.
He certainly did, and only WESH 2 News was there to capture this exclusive video of Gerald Gabriel as he was stopped and detained at gunpoint this morning in front of hundreds of rush hour commuters. WESH 2's Greg Fox is live at West Orange High School with the very latest. And Greg, did he go to the school today?
He did, and Gerald Gabriel wasn't supposed to be back on campus, according to school officials. In fact, they thought that he knew that he shouldn't step foot on this property at all. But we also found out today that until this morning, that he hadn't been served with a no trespass warrant, so he showed up today. It was a scene that paralyzed traffic on State Road 50. Gerald Gabriel being taken down at gunpoint by deputies. He was detained as they searched for a handgun. A report was made by West Orange High's principal, who says Gabriel showed up just before 6 a.m.
Apparently, Mr. Gabriel showed up on campus. He was wandering around the campus, and he approached an employee and basically implied that he had a loaded Glock handgun.
Deputies kept Gabriel in custody for more than an hour, but found no weapon and no evidence of impending violence. They thought he was barred from school property by a no trespassing warrant, but when they discovered the school district never asked for one, Gabriel was released, got into his car, and drove off. No arrest. Later in the morning, the principal told students what happened in an automated phone alert to 3,000 students.
He did not have anything on his person that could hurt himself or others.
The science teacher first came into the spotlight when he was arrested last month and charged with misdemeanor assault. A guidance counselor said Gabriel claimed he would shoot any student placed in a special class ahead of one he preferred. The principal then reported Gabriel threatened his life. But Wednesday, the state attorney's office decided not to prosecute for lack of evidence, prompting Gabriel to think it was okay to go back to work. By phone, he told me, quote, "This will not be over until I get my old job back and until I get my reputation back. Other than that, you'll have to talk to my lawyer." Right now, Gerald Gabriel remains on unpaid leave from the school district pending the outcome of the investigation of the allegations made that he was making threats against students. But again, we should also point out that he is not currently charged with any crime.